What is going on, everyone? It is JakerGG, and welcome back to the first episode in the Map 15 HCTeams Let's Play. And we just got a small little, like, not even a base setup, just like a little temporary hut setup. I'm about to do a spawn trip so I can sell some stuff because I don't have enough money to claim out more, and I want to see if I can buy cow eggs or and stuff. But we have a pretty good loadout here. This is the stuff I'm going to sell, and this is everything I got from mining combined with this. I'm going to do a little mining compilation right now. I didn't go mining for that long, but I mean, I found, let's see, 25 diamonds. I found like a half stack of diamonds, so that's pretty good. Yeah, we're going to do that, and then we'll make a spawn run in this bard set, really hoping I can get there and not die, because we will have a lot of stuff on us. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll see you right after this.
Just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again.
All right, guys, so we are going for it. We're gonna be going on our little spawn trip. Let me just close all these up. And yeah, so I'm not really sure where this portal ends up. This is the first time I've gone through this portal. So yeah, here it goes. No pots, just a bard set. So if there's anyone there, probably gonna be dead. Okay, let's go. Which way? Spawn. Okay, we already have a waypoint there. Perfect. We have speed 3. Now we have speed 2. All right, come on. Am I even sprinting? Oh, I wasn't even sprinting, dude. I'm so dumb. I couldn't tell. Oh god. Oh, there's a ghast. Okay, I think we're good. Oh no. Okay, that guy's naked, I think. Okay, we're good. We made it. Wait, what? I'm in combat? Dude, I have 6 seconds of spawn tag. 6 seconds. Oh no. No, dude. No. Are you kidding me? Alright, guys, so we are back. It is hours since I recorded that last clip. I now notice that when you go through an ender portal, you get combat tagged. I completely forgot about that. So what I should have done is, like, waited at the ender portal for, like, I mean, it was really a matter of like 5 seconds. Okay, it's that way. We need to wait. Oh, I'm not spawned. Why am I not tagged? This time I'm not tagged. Oh, now. Oh, you're tagged. Okay, I'm sorry. I am really dumb. You get tagged when you use your bard thing. Okay, I need to get like. Okay, I think we'll be good. Okay, I'm really stupid. So, you don't get tagged when you go through an ender portal. You get tagged when you use your bard effect. I never even knew that. Like, I don't go bard that often, so I had no idea. Okay, come on. What the heck is this lag, dude? Not the time. Okay, we made it. Oh, okay, there we go. I was gonna say, not this again. That was exactly what happened last time. Okay, we're through safely. I've learned my lesson. I had no idea that using your bard effect actually combat tags you, but we're now gonna go sell our stuff. I have no idea where the shop is either. So, hopefully, is it this building? That is, Jay Halt's mansion. Okay, well, I don't know where the shop is, and I don't know why I'm lagging, so we'll bring you guys back once I find it. Alright, so there's a sign right here that says shop, so, I am, presuming that it'll be right here, and, we'll go ahead and sell all this stuff. I need to get some cow eggs. Hopefully, I'll have enough. We'll sell all the redstone blocks and the lapis blocks. Okay, lapis blocks are definitely what you want to be selling. Those sell for, let's see, 3 times as much as redstone. We now have 2,250. Let me buy some stuff first, so we can definitely buy cow eggs. I think, yeah, that is that. So we got 4 cow eggs, and we now have 1,250. Wait, that's all that's in the shop? Sell, buy, so all you can buy. Wow, that's a lot less than the last map. So you can buy the chain gear, which is the new kit, which is called Rogue Kit. I don't really know how it works. Well, it's not really a new kit. I think they brought it back. I think they used to use it, and they got rid of it for a while. I don't know how it works, though, so we'll have to get into that later. But there's only ink sacs, slime balls, crowbars, and cow eggs. There's no potatoes, no carrots. So we're going to have to get potatoes legitimately. Maybe Austin can hook us up with some potatoes, but... Yeah, I guess there's only 4 things in the shop other than chain. Yeah. Well, at least we got our kegs. We'll be good for now. We can go start breeding cows, and we'll get an enchanter up soon. Let's go ahead and do slash up home. And I have some of my stuff from the mining trip smelting. That wasn't even all of it, actually. And we got a bunch of stone smelting for our base. But I'll show you guys around what we've done so far. It's really all that I've showed you so far. But I did put some farms outside, so I do have some sugarcane going. And we can go ahead and put our cows somewhere. But yeah, we basically have this little claustrophobic hole right here, which is not obviously what I want my base to be. So let me put these cow eggs away, put this sugar away, and I should probably bring some blocks with me. Get like a plan laid out for our base. I don't really know what I'm going to build it out of. I kind of have an idea. Oh, we're going to need sand too. Should probably go out and try to find some sand. Let's bring a diamond shovel. So I'm going to go out and get some sand because we're going to need sand for glass. And after that, I will bring you guys back. Alright guys, so we're going to be winding down the episode here. Didn't really do, as far as the episode went, it wasn't really, that much stuff, but I did actually do a lot of work today. Did two mining trips, got the base set up. Well, I'll show you guys in a second. Well, I'll just show you guys right now what I did. I got the dirt box set up, which this was a pain, especially mining out all the dirt to get this, and then I had to terraform and make this all flat, but it is very nice now. We'll have a nice, safe place to build in. And if we go out here, I'll just show you guys how large this box is. As you can see, pretty huge. So yeah, we got that set up. And the one thing I don't like about this area for my base is it's going to be terrible for PvP unless I clear out a bunch of these trees. Because obviously with all these trees, no one's going to PvP here. So I'll probably have to travel in order to PvP. But I still kind of like the location of this base. And I have an idea of what I'm going to build. But it's not going to be tonight. It's already 1:45 a.m. I'm going to call it a night here. But if you guys did enjoy the video, please be sure to leave a like down below. Let me know any suggestions for this series. I am going to be going solo for the moment. I don't really know what I'm going to do as far as faction, but I kind of do want to run my own faction this map. Since I'm not in green, I feel like it'd actually be kind of fun to do my own faction, do my own thing, be able to kind of have more freedom and be able to do what I want, and, build what I want, and etc. But yeah, that is gonna be it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Peace out.